devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
You're taking this pretty well. The trespassing on tainted lands thing, I mean.
You think so? I feel like that silly
Braves!
Clergy priest at the blessing.
It is time!
Under his hood.
Time to fight! Time to kill! Maybe
that
time
really
to
like
die! We will regroup there,
yeah,
at
we
the base
really
of the
close.
Tallest tower.
Oh, man, I
then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance!
Well,
today,
have mine.
We break
it
taboo! To
Thanks.
Honor our dead and punish our enemies!
Battle, I'm not
blood
doing this for respect.
Spilled for
Yours,
blood spilled.
For my mother's. I'm doing it
may
for
all Vala. Mother forgive
and
our
then she
trespass!
Would have done the same for me.
And if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
Time to strike. We'll follow your lead.
Going down fast.
victory!
What a relief.
A relief. We're finished here.
Yo!
I've been seeing.
Don't fight!
Just go about your business. sure they will.
Come on, brother. Let's get her.
Here comes trouble. Light the signal.
Isn't good enough.
Victory!
Victory for All Mother!
For the sacred land.
Refreshing.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. take the one on the right.
One on the left.
Something's moving up there.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
Up's through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Take a look at this corpse.
Shoot it.
Not sure what that was.
I'm spotted. I need to get to that blaze fast.
Get out of the line of...
Thank you.
Watch her!
Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over.
You won't be coming back.
They won't be able to kill again. I don't think so. I'm glad you accomplished what you were looking for, Varl, but I haven't. Not yet.
Look, I know you have to go. You're a seeker, after all. But if you ever pass this way again...
Then what?
It'd be good to see you, that's all. I expect we'll regroup at Mother's Crown. Maybe I'll see you there?
Maybe you will. I'll see you then.
You're a skilled warrior, Aloy. Rast trained you well.
Did you know him?
A long time ago. Well enough to know he was a good man.
Then why was he cast out? What crime did he commit?
I wish I could tell you. But it seems only the High Matriarchs know that story.
So I've heard. Well, I should be on my way.
Thank you, Aloy. May All Mother bless your journeys, wherever they take you.